Hey folks, Brandon here with Tinkered Gaming, and we are back in Alien Isolation. Now we are picking up exactly where we left off, in that we are following the crazy guy named Axel, who has a gun, to try to fix the transmitter or something like that, and I have managed to lose where Axel went. So hopefully I can find him. It's dark as hell, so I need to turn my flashlight on here. I'm assuming he went this way. I don't really remember. I loaded in and he wasn't in the room anymore, so my objective is to follow him. But I don't know where him is. Yeah, okay, so this is the only way I can go, so. Or not. Apparently this is locked. So this was not the correct way to go. Axel, where did you go? In the interest of the horror genre, Resident Evil 7 comes out the next week, I believe, and I'm very excited for it. It looks like it's going to be really good. I read today, anyway, that it is, in fact, going to be a buy-once-play-anywhere game, so that's good news for those people who have, you know, an Xbox. They'll be able to buy it and then just play on the Xbox. All right, so is this... I guess this is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, yeah, look, he's in the freaking tunnel. If I had looked in the tunnel in the first place, I would have been able to find him. All right, get on at it. Go, move, move. I crawled through your butt.
What now? I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
It's so dark.
How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
It's right here. Or I guess this isn't the proper vent. Over here, right here. There we go.
Axel. Is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
That's what she said. Come on, man. I don't want to waste my flashlight on you, but I can't see anything. It's so dark.
It was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Yeah, that's nice. Unlock the vent so we can progress, please. So we can progress. So we can progress. English is a fickle language. Come on. Get out of the way. We want to find the alien and start the real game. Are you going to move? You just going to sit there?
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Then why the hell are you standing there? Move faster. I don't want to stare at your butt the whole time.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
I want to stay alive. Definitely. Definitely want to stay alive. I'm probably going to die a lot.
So that's your ship, huh?
I'm not really good at these games.
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Yeah. I hear it just...
Follow me.
Sun itch there. That was kind of strange. Anyway. Alright, we're going to save it. Always save. If a game has save points, then you always want to save. When you come across a save point.
Okay, go be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
What if I want to shine the flashlight? You don't know me. You can't protect... You can't control me.
Quietly.
I'm... I hope the AI for the alien is a little bit better than this guy. He's kind of special.
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
That's what he's heading for.
Smaller than me, you'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight.
I don't know what to do.
Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you can keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
I don't know what to do. I'm not supposed to just, like, sneak around this way.
Keep it together, huh? We can get through this.
Nope. Like, is that the generator that they're all... Oh.
You're not welcome here. Aren't you listening?
You don't see me. Oh god, they see me. No! Oh, I'm too young to die. That's why you save. Always save. Maybe if I come through here.
This is no good.
This looks more like a freaking fission reactor than a generator. Jesus. Yeah, turn off generator.
Eyes open. Keep your guns
push the button.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Luckily, I know how to hack the generator. It's gonna go in here.
Just turned itself off?
No! Somebody's here!
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Are they moving? Can I come out now?
Doesn't
Who's
seem
there?
To be broken.
Come out and we won't hurt you! How
I thought
you
I
know,
saw
Einstein?
Movement inside.
If we the know generator you're in there! Blown,
nope. You don't know anything.
Well, it's not working now.
Don't know anything.
Safety got tripped.
Could have been a rodent.
That's why we've got guns.
Yeah, there we go.
Nice work, Ripley.
Ooh, made it.
Let's keep it down. They're still close.
Oh, shut up and just walk. Jesus. Talk too much. And you walk too slow. Save point. Save point. It's a save point. Save. What's up, buddy? You just gonna stand there? Ah, screw it. I'll take the lead.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
I do hope that my ship is still there.
Sebastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Then why are you still here? Or did the alien kill you? Or, well, not kill you, but started killing people. S, I managed to get my hands on the stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock's missing. Things always get lost when a station's closing down. And don't worry about customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn a blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders as notice anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess. I forget all my buttons here. Nearest Atlanta, blah, 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 blah. I don't care about all that. Oh, God. All that stuff is... There's too much. Too much. Bunch of inventory. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. Too much stuff going on. What's that? Scrap. Yay. I guess those logs are probably important in the backstory, but we just want some jump scares. You found a blueprint. Use Q to access the crafting menu. Oh, I have a crafting menu. I need stuff that I don't have, so I can't build that. Or can I? Yeah, see, I don't have needles.
Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Of course I have to go to the one on the other side. The one closer to the people that are trying to kill us. Because it only makes sense for that to be the case.
Ready. On three. 1, 2, 3.
Behind you. I'm coming. I don't have any weapons.
I've got the thieving son of a bitch. You bums think you could take me?
Okay, apparently I do have a weapon. Oh, I have that little thing that I use. Oh, Jesus, he shot him in the head.
Fuck.
Murderer.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
Can I, like, pick up that dude's baton?
We need to go. Now. Hey, you bastard.
I want to pick up his baton. All right, yeah. Run. Don't shoot him.
I think he's dead.
Run faster. Why'd you stop? Don't stop, Jesus. Why did I stop?
Come on.
Oh, cutscene.
You killed that guy.
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something.
Is it time for the alien?
I hear something.
Please be the alien.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
100% gonna be the alien. Oh! Oh! That was definitely the alien. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. And we're gonna go slowly. Get in here.
Gotta keep moving.
No save station anywhere around here? It seems like it would be a good place for a save station, people. Push the button. God, that sound is terrifying. What do I do? Where is the freaking transit? I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. About freaking time, Jesus. I've been in here for like hours. Ugh. Public transportation. Never reliable. Would you open our... Oh, I can just swing this thing at will. Can I throw it? I want to throw it. Hit somebody in the face. Now what do I do? E to Lauren Systex Spire. Aha, I left the alien behind. Well, that's the game, guys. I made it out. I escaped the alien. It was a good game. I don't know if it was entirely worth the asking price, considering it was only 45 minutes long. But overall, you know, No, I'm just kidding. That's not the end of the game. Find an elevator to Siegson's communications. I admire the realism of the tram system that, you know, I have to sit here and have to wait for it to go, but just let me play. Open the door. Oh, I thought I broke it there for a second. What is this? Use rewire to toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area. Systems share a limited power supply. Switching systems off will provide the power to switch others on. Study the map on the right-hand screen with the mouse to check the position of local systems. Access new areas, create divergences, and experiment with investable systems to help achieve your goal. What do I do? What is this? I don't understand. Okay, apparently I only have one room. So I could turn on unstable system? Or the speaker system. Is important to us. Please report all transit malfunctions immediately. What if I want to do that one? Oh. Okay, keys. The interface for this is kind of strange. I don't know what any of these things are. We're going to turn the unstable system off for now, because that couldn't possibly go wrong. Alright, we'll just leave that there. There's got to be a safe station somewhere here, right? Right? There it is, right there. We're gonna save real quick, and then try to figure out what the hell we're supposed to be doing. What's up here? Workplace solutions. We were apparently supposed to be looking for Siegson communications. Which sounds awesome. Security access tuner required. Well, I don't have that. Is there anything else I can get up here? That was a complete waste. Let's go the... Oh, wait, no, a door. A door and a dead guy. I can search it. Hey, he had a med kit, a revolver. Or a revolver ammo. Apparently someone actually took the gun. Oh, God, I don't even remember how to do this anymore. Right and left, and then press A. That's it. That's the combination. Pull that little thing off. Whatever way to hide your loading screens, right? I don't know that that's actually what they're doing, but... Oh, that just opened the second door there. Well, that was freaking useless. All right, let's go... Let's go to Lorenz Systech Lobby. Hello? Anybody home? Any aliens that want to kill me? Because I don't want to die. Anybody here? No weapons allowed. I don't have any weapons. So I guess that's a good thing. Hey! Wall Sphincter! ethanol. Now I can get turnt. Anything? Alright, let's... Where are you gonna take me? You'll take me right back here. Well, this was pointless, wasn't it? What's through the magic door? Ooh. There's people in here. Oh, no, 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 don't kill me. Quit crouching. What? Why the hell are you crouching? No, nobody's here. Nobody's here. Nobody's here. Get the wall, get the wall, get the wall. Well, I avoided them. Sort of. Well, this is just going to put me right back out in the same room. I forgot how, there's like a way to lean, right? Control. Gotta hold control to lean. Oh, medkit. Okay, that's what that is. Hold on, I was like, what does it tell me hold R to activate? Where were the people in here? There were people. I know there were. Because they shot at me. Where did they go? All the people are gone. Did I break the game? I think I might have broke the game, guys. All the peoples are gone.
An access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Find data cell. Okay. Well, I don't know where the people went. Oh. What? Why? Why is that the first place you go? Oh, they're like over there. See anything yet? I'm scared. We'll make it through, I promise. I don't know what to do. I don't have any weapons or anything. I can't defend myself. I mean, I got my melee weapon, but. No, no. You don't see me. You don't see nothing. Did he see me? I think he saw me. Oh, damn. I'm trapped. this dumb bitch right here is just like, oh, I don't hear anything. Oh, God. She's on me, too. All right, I'm going to run up and melee her. I can do this. I can't do this. Alright, let's pick up a little thing again.
An access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Alright, we got a little thing back. Now these guys are gonna come up again. Alright, we need to go slow. Be deliberate. And we're gonna hop in this bit right here. Because it seems like a sensible thing to do. They can't see me if I'm in a vent. Oh, Jesus, what the? Did I just fell. Did I fall? I did fall. Where does this come out? Am I in a locked? Yeah. Oh, look, it's a locked room. They can't even get me in here. This is the perfect place. Got all kinds of stuff that I can scavenge. I don't have a plasma torch, but that's okay. It's an injector. There's like nothing in here that I can do either. So I'm safe, but I can't do anything. So let's go back up. Oh God, did she see me? Can they see me in the vent? I don't know. She's gone. Where did she go? I can't do anything. We can do this. So much better at like having a gun and being able to shoot people. If I had a gun, or you know, if I was Batman, oh god, that dude's coming this way.
How you holding up? You okay?
I don't think we're alone.
No, no, you're definitely alone. Oh god, Jesus. Ah, shit. No, get in the van, get in the van, get in the van. Damn it! I think I just had a genius idea. Yeah. Go get the flare.
See anything yet?
Alright. Maybe. Can I put the flare away? I don't want the flare anymore. Put it away. Okay. Maybe we can come this way now. I threw a flare, hoping it would distract them. I don't know if it's gonna work or not.
Nothing's that fast.
Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Don't come this way. Go down the stairs. Okay. I think she's gone. I think I'm okay. No, 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 no. That guy's gonna find me. What if I... Can I throw another flare? Investigate the flare! Alright, they're down there investigating the flare. We're just gonna sneak by.
Must be our visitor.
Oh god, that dude's there. Alright, throw another flare. Never mind that I throw the flare.
They're using flares. Stay alert.
You'd think they'd be able to like see that I threw the flare, like, you know, see it arcing through the air and be like, oh look, they threw it from right over there. Alright, I need you to go back in that room so I can sneak by you. Can you do that for me, buddy? Pal? Please? No, don't come this way. Go back in the room. All right, what about these people? Will they see me if I come by here? There's like a rewire station right here that I could try to get to. I don't want them to see me. All right, let's rewire. Maybe I can cause a distraction. All right, there we go. Ah, Jesus, no! Why is this so difficult? No, no. Alright, she's got her back turned. She's got her back turned. Let me get to her. Let me take her. That made a lot of noise. I want to pick up the gun! No, pick up the gun! Alright. Maybe I can distract them with a well-tossed flare. That did not work as intended. At all. Damn it. I thought I was gonna like stealthily assassinate her. Instead, I just bludgeoned her to death. Very, very loudly. Alright, that dude's coming down. And that dude's coming up. Shit. Shit. Shit.
I think they were over there.
Kill the other guy. Kill the other guy. Kill them all. Her. Was that all of them? Did I kill them all? No, 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 I hear somebody else coming. Ah, shit! No, 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 no! Ah. Alright, now while y'all are investigating the flare, I'm gonna sneak around this way. Hopefully. Oh, shit! No, run! 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 Run faster! Run faster! Alright, medkit, medkit, medkit! No, 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 not freaking flare! Oh, I don't have a med kit. That's why I couldn't use it. Here, y'all investigate that. Shit, shit, shit. Shit, what do I do? Just keep running. Just keep running.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way.
Oh, oh, ha, her, ha. That was the alien. I saw it. Ugh. All right, well, at least I managed to escape the terrifying people that were completely kicking my ass over and over and over again. Device and oh, I have to have the access tuner to get in there. Okay, so I have to find the... It's going to be in the room of the alien, isn't it? Why wouldn't it be? I mean, if I was a data core for an access tuner, I would 100% be in the room of the alien. A save slot, thank you, God. Yes. Yes, I want to save. Now they're going to give me a gun. I could have used this like 15 seconds ago. Because now I'll just shoot people in the head. See? Boom. In the head. Low power. Okay, that's nice. Let's go this way. Let's follow the alien. Hear it. I don't think it's actually haunting me yet. I don't think. I didn't want to hide. I just wanted to open it and see. Apparently, lockers are not for storing things in this game. They're for hiding it. Which is never good. Oh, keycard. Yeah, I need that to get through this door over here. That'll make sense now. Use the keycard. I love that it's like a thing that you actually insert in. Oh god, this doesn't seem like a good thing at all. This is a bad room. I don't like this room. I want to be not in this room. At least we got some crafting stuff. Take all of this. Don't know when I'm going to use it. And obviously there is crafting, because, like, you know, the medkit, revolver, the flare, in the radio menu, you can apparently craft them if they're not presently, or if you're out of them or whatever and you have the right resources, you can just craft them. That's invalid. This guy.
Oh, God.
Oh. You hear it? I hear it. He is super dead. Super duper dead. He's so dead that if he was any deader, he'd be more dead. I had something in my mind that I was going for and it just slid away. It's the flight recorder of the Nostromo.
What? No. Good.
It's okay, chick. It's just a flight recorder. Oh, I guess she's looking for her mom, so.
Okay.
Can I take the data core out of it and put in the... Now what do I do? Do I really have to push all these things? Am I on a time limit? If I don't push them fast enough, will the alien come and eat my face? Because I don't want my face to be eat. Hey, the data cell that I need. Now the access tuner works! Yay! I have to use the access tuner to get out of here. Makes sense. What do I do? Okay, move the mouse. Oh. That. Okay, that's weird. That's kind of cool, though. Like, you scan for it, and then you have to insert the right code. I don't like that you have to like go from using your mouse to your keyboard. That's not very intuitive at all. But it is what it is, you know? You gotta do what you gotta do. So we've got the access tuner. Now unfortunately we have to go back through the room with all the assholes who would like to kill me so that we can use it to get into the elevator.
Give me a break.
Oh. How do I disable the security lockdown? The map is no help at all. Ooh, I need to save. Now that I got this stuff, I need to save. To save a lot, but it's vitally important to save. I hear it. I hear it chattering away, that little sound in the background. It didn't sound anything like it, but I can still hear it. And I don't like it. But I don't think it's actively hunting me yet. I don't think so, because it hasn't been like, oh my god, you need to hide. Alright, well, this is the only room I can go into, so let's go into it. Find where our signal is. Oh, there it is. Callback code. That, and that. I kind of like the hacking thing. It's neat. It's clever. It's a very clever thing. Is this the terminal I need? I'm scared now that I've seen Alien and it's close. I know it's close. Archives. Da, da, da. Utility? Nothing in utility. Audio. Nothing in audio. That's just plot dump. I'm not going to read it all on camera. Sorry, guys. We're more interested in avoiding the alien. Hey, more revolver ammo. One more bullet, anyway. I wonder if I can craft revolver ammo. I probably need some kind of like exotic resources that I don't have. Alright, here's a locked door. Can I get through? Well, of course I can get through it. I have the freaking access thing. No, I didn't mean to exit out of it. The mouse and keyboard combination. They're strange. Just the interface to this game is strange. I mean, I guess I could probably go in and remap some of the keys, but really, did that just get me in a big loop? What the hell good was that? Well, this door's open, but it doesn't go anywhere. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? How do I turn the security thing off? Here we go. Finally found the stupid thing. Wasn't easy to find at all. I love how I just have to push... Oh, okay. I was about to say, do I only have to push one button to disable? No. 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 No thank you. No thank you. Where'd it go? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Where did it go? Let's go towards it. Let's get an event. Oh wait, no, it gets an event, doesn't it? That's the last thing I need is like come across it in the middle of a vent. That would not be good for my health. Either in game or in real life, because probably have a heart attack. This is like a little room in the vent. Interesting. But it's got crafting supplies. Ooh. Lots of injectors, which is good for crafting medkits. Turn the light off just in case it's like right outside here. Alright, we want to get to this save point right here. We want to save it again. I heard it. I don't like this. Alright, I'm done with this game. I don't need to play it anymore, right? Oh, actually kind of pretty out there. All right, maybe it'll eat all the people that were in the main room, and I won't have to fight them anymore. You know what? I should probably build a med pack and heal myself because I'm very low on health. And I do not want to die again. All right, med kit. There we go. Let's go ahead and build all that we can because med kits are important. It's probably a good idea to have some on here. Hold R to activate. Stab in the arm! That gets me a little bit more health anyway. Use security access tuner. Another little hacking minigame. Here we go. That one. That one. That one. I like the hacking. I really do. I know I've said that before, but I said it again. Deal with it. Yep. It's killing the people. And now it's looking for me. Oh no, it's still killing people. Okay, all right, so this is where the rewires are gonna come in handy. Because if I could do this fast enough, I'm hoping that I can... turn the speakers on and make it go to the speakers, maybe? Maybe that's how that works? Where did it go? Oh, okay, yeah, no, it went to the speakers. It just like jumped up in a vent. I think. I don't like this, guys. Okay, rewire again. We want to. There's like speakers on the other side of the room, and those are the ones that I'm trying to turn on. All right, turn that off. Turn those speakers on, because I want it to go over there. I don't want it to be near me. I want to come down here and get in the elevator. Is it like hiding up here that it's going to kill me as soon as I come through? No. Security tuner. Let me do this. Let me do this quickly before the alien eats my face. All right, hacking minigame. That one, and that one. Please open the elevator quicker. It's going to be behind me. Okay. That wasn't too bad, but now I think the alien's actually going to start hunting me, which I don't like, because part of the allure of this game is that the alien has like a really good AI, and it like learns your tactics, it learns your distractions and things like that. All visitors must report to reception. I'm just a safe point. Anyway, the alien learns your tactics. Are you going to be mean to me? You know what? I'm going to assume that you're a bad guy. You're a synth. You have to be a bad guy.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
Oh.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seegson is losing the tech race.
I don't even know what my objective is anymore. Go this way, maybe? I don't know what to do. He was very not helpful. Anyway, as I was saying before I kept getting so rudely interrupted, I can't get there. The alien like hunts you. It learns your distractions, it learns your techniques, and it gets smarter and...
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I have a feeling that, like, as soon as I step into the restricted area, they're gonna like go hostile and kill me. But you know what? I got a gun, so let them come at me, bro. First of all, I have to figure out where the hell I'm going. which I only have like one way to go. So, hey, a motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker.
That's gonna be handy. Modified. Hold space. Use your motion tracker.
I'm lost.
No, no problem.
Yeah, go away. Yeah, the motion tracker. That's a big part of the game too, because you use it to like keep an eye on the use it to keep an eye on the alien and track it while you're hiding. Hey, the door's open. Human employee recreation. Let's go this way. Save point. I love save points. That being said, I think this is probably, I've been recording for a while now, so it's probably a good point to leave the episode. Things are starting to get interesting. We're going to hide in that closet. Hide in here. We found the alien, so stuff should start ramping up from here. I know these episodes have been kind of slow, but now that we actually have the alien chasing us, things should ramp up pretty quickly from what I understand. Again, I've never actually played the game past, well, I never even made it to the alien the first time I played it, so I don't really know what's happening, but from what I've read and what I understand, things should start ramping up a little bit faster. But that being said, I'm going to leave this episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please make sure to hit the like button down below and drop a comment in the comment section if you want to chat. Don't forget to share and subscribe. And as always, until the next video, stay heavy, brothers.